OK，No problem.
This is Nintendo Switch. I will show you how to let the Nintendo Switch live streaming on iPad. Not only this, when I do the live streaming, the audio have two parts. The first part is from the Nintendo Switch audio.The second part, the audio is from the my speaker. We also can use the headset to hear my audio. So I will show you how to do. I will let the Nintendo Switch live streaming on iPad. This is Fable iOS HDMI capture card, HDMI input and the USB output connect to the iPad Pro.For the iPad Pro, please prepare the USB-C hub. And then, first, connect the DC fiber voltage and the USB cable connect to the hub. For the iPad Pro USB-C version, it just only one port. It do not have any audio port. You see, no audio port.No audio port. How do we let my audio be input into the iPad Pro? How do I let my speaker be input to the iPad and also mix with the Nintendo audio? I use this one. This is a normal handset. You see? 3.5mm to USB-C adapter. Connect it.And USB-C connect to the hub, okay. And then turn on the MediaLink Switch APP. And then connect the Nintendo Switch. The audio, the video display on the iPad.And you also have audio. Audio will become here. You can use your ears to hear the audio. First, I will set up the live streaming. You can edit the Facebook Live, YouTube Live, or Twitch Live. Okay? And then select the bitrate and the resolution. And select your current live streaming platform. I select this one, Facebook page, back.And go and do the Facebook live page live streaming. We also can edit the video source. For this one, this is Nintendo Switch. The second is internal iOS. And you also can edit another. For example, this is a local video file. I edit this one. Done. When you edit the local.Video file, please set up the audio source. You can turn off the video file audio source and turn on the audio. The iOS camera means this one. The handset will have a MIC, this one.So please turn on. The eye capture means this one. So the eye capture audio and the iOS camera will be mixed. Okay, I will turn on. And select the ratio. Okay, and back. We also can edit the PIP or side by side. For example, this is PIP.And this is side by side. We also can edit another. This one, big is one, small is two. Down, three. And this is PIP. Okay, we can do the live streaming. When we do the live streaming, you can take yourhandset, you will hear the audio. Okay, and start play the video, play the game. Okay, I will let you see the live training. Hello, 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 hello.
Hello, hello.
You see, hello. The audio is mixed. Okay. So when you added this audio kit, you can let the Nintendo audio and your speaker to be mixed, okay? Thank you very much, bye bye.